evening. Consider it an early Christmas present for the markets. The Dow Jones has crossed 18,000 for the first time. This is the number. This is how it got there. Up 18, up a third of 1%, up to up 66 points to 18,025. Look at the whole session. Investors are cheering the crucial milestone, and it caps a year that's seen 35 record closes for the Dow. It came out of the gate higher. In fact, it did even get even higher just after lunch, gave back some of the gains, but by the close of play, it was up some 64 points. It came 50 points within 18,000 at the beginning of December. But as you'll have seen, let's look at how the last, say, 3 months has traded, because this is fascinating again. 18,000 was tantalizingly close here, but then we had this dramatic drop in the market in the middle of December. And at that point, just about there, it was at 17,000 and change. So to put this in perspective, the market has gained the best part of 1,000 points in just under a week, I should say, since December the 16th. Look at this. This is the 1 year to the date, just so you get an idea of how we are since the beginning of the year, up roughly 8%. How did we get here? How did we get here? Well, it's Christmas, so we're going to be suitably festive as we look at how we got here. Here we have the Quest Means Business Christmas tree. Now, time to do a bit of... Well, the first thing, of course, to get towards 18,000, the first thing was GDP, which today came in at 5% on an annualized basis for the third quarter. The GDP number sits very nicely on the tree. Then we have the question of jobs. Here we have the jobs bauble. There have been 321,000 jobs added in November. And incidentally, the US economy has pretty much gained and increased all the jobs it lost in the recession. One of the big thrusting points in the last month, couple of months, the price of oil, which has fallen some 40 to 50%. On the exchanges. That has disadvantages for the oil producing countries and parts of the US economy, but it certainly is a great benefit to the consumer, puts more money in the pocket. Now, there are some negatives. First of all, Russia. Dun, 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 dun. The problem with President Putin, the Russian economy, all related to the rising, the falling cost of oil. That is most definitely a negative for some people in the market. Then you have emerging markets. They are going to feel the effects of a higher, stronger dollar. That is a negative. We'll put it down here. All in all, though, the number one, the reason why we've reached 18,000. Ah, Janet Yellen, the Fed. We have to put Janet Yellen near the top of the tree, because taking our baubles, we managed to get all the way to the top and we hit 18,000 on the Dow Jones Industrials. Ben Willis.